Hi, I am Mylene R. Buscano. I enrolled in UK Diploma in Health and Social Care, Level 4, and ICSA with the intention of gaining more knowledge and experience that help me in the future. I firmly think that ICSA is a road toward achieving this goal. One of many lessons I learned while enrolling this course is important having empathy and compassion for the people who are struggling with their health and the needs of social support. I also learned a variety of communication, cultural appropriation, respect and confidentiality, and the significance of the maintaining your professional boundaries when then interacting with the patient. The course has taught me to be resilient in my home while tending to others as well, as how to maintain stress management and self-care. To ICSA instructor, Sir Mark Jacos, helped me to understand the importance of vital signs and give me knowledge about the United Kingdom health and social care policy. In order to help achieve our goals in timely manner, he also taught us how to create our own personal development plan and teach us how to analyze our reactions and behavior as well. To Sir Mark Jacos, your dedication and hard work have been noticed, and I'm incredibly grateful for everything you've done for us. Your willingness to go above and beyond has made a significant impact in our life. To all my kababayan, ICSA will help you to accomplish your goal by enrolling your preferred course, and they will help you to be successful in your chosen career path. To ICSA administrator and staff, thank you for unwavering support and dedication. Thank you.